This video will be about solving systems of equations using the TI84 Plus calculator. We will solve a system of equations consisting of three equations and three unknowns. Start by pressing on. The display on your calculator should light up. Then press second, x to the negative 1, or matrix in blue. Tab over to the Edit menu using the arrow keys and select a blank matrix template. Press Enter. Put in the size of the matrix you want to analyze. We will use 3 by 4 for this example. Then input the values of the coefficients of the variables in the system of equations. Make sure to input the values as they appear in the equation. Now press second, mode, or quit in blue. Press second, x to the negative 1, or matrix in blue. The matrix you just created will now be displayed under the names menu. Tab over to the math menu using the arrow keys and scroll down until you see R-Ref. Press enter. R-Ref will appear on your display. Press second, x to the negative 1, or matrix in blue. Scroll to the matrix you created and press enter. Close the parentheses and press enter. The calculator has solved the system of equations by multiplying the given matrix by its inverse. The display shows the values returned for the three unknowns. Check the answers provided by the calculator by plugging them back into the system of equations. 2 plus 2 minus 2 times negative 3 equals 10. The answers given work for the other two equations as well, so these answers are correct.